Bangladesh is the most densely populated country in the world. With a growing population of over 160 million people. Hidden in the extreme southeast of the country lie the Chittagong Hill Tracts. Little known to the outside world, this biodiversity hotspot is home to 30 globally threatened species and 11 indigenous tribal groups. After conservationist Sir Rahman discovered the critically endangered Arakan forest turtle and rediscovered a population of Asian giant tortoises here, he set about safeguarding this shrinking forest.
I was extremely saddened by the amount of destruction that I faced. I realized that if we want to save the wildlife, I have to work with the local people and the local community. Even if our goal is to prevent the extinction of these highly threatened turtles and tortoises, through our program, the local communities are getting directly benefited.
With his Whitley Award, Caesar and his NGO, the Creative Conservation Alliance, will work with villagers to increase the number of conservation areas whilst reviving sustainable livelihoods with products sold through ethical business platforms. Former hunters will be trained as biologists, gathering essential scientific data and serving as ambassadors for conservation in their communities. Using these little-known reptiles as a flagship, Caesar's work is combining technology and traditional wisdom to strengthen habitat protection and empower communities to manage this important ecosystem.